Voters still turned up in large numbers at polling stations. More than 100 million had voted even before the date of election. And the level of interest in the election seems every bit unprecedented.
The people in our country deserve someone who is going to respect them more than the other candidate, at least.
The pre-election turnout is already more than 70% of the total 2016 vote. Observers predict the vote could reach 160 million, far exceeding the 138 million ballots cast 4 years ago to elect Donald Trump as U.S. president. Joe Biden seems to have a slight edge over Donald Trump and would easily cross the 270 electoral college mark if the opinion polls hold. But Americans are cautious as the pre-election polls were shattered in 2016 when Donald Trump was elected president against all predictions. Results are expected to trickle in the early hours tomorrow, and so begins a nail-biting night for Trump, Biden, and millions that include Kenyans taking interest in the American election. Makori Ongechi, Citizen TV.
Okay, let's take